But I started recording like 14, and like 15, like I realized that it's a business and we can make money off of it. And I started seeing how you can distribute the music and whatever. I wasn't just making music for the sake of it. I was actually really trying to blow.